And this song was composed during the 1940s. It was the time that the Thai dictator banned the Thai classical music because they tried to modernize the country and try to prove to the Westerner that we are not lag behind. So the well-known, well-respected teacher called Luang Pradit Pairoh, he composed this song to protest against the government. Within the context of this song, there are three tempos. The first is slow tempo, like it's mean longing for the Thai classical music that start to get lost because it was banned. It sounds like falling leaves in a lonely forest, that is what I interpret. And the next tempo is moderate, so it's like a conversation when the musician like start to criticize the government. And the last tempo is like very fast. It's like yelling with anger to them, like, no, like this is not acceptable anymore. So I'm performing the heart of Thai people. And what it said, it's basically what the composer Luang Pradit Pairoh tried to taught us. It's like a tree that can withstand a strong wind with its root. Similar thing to our nation, that if we want to withstand the powerful nations all around, we need to honor our root. We need to know who we are and believe in ourselves. And that is the message that I also like the audience to receive.
Thank you.